Kristen Bell was being interviewed on the red carpet at the premiere of The Boss by The Fix's Kevin Donnelly when she had enough of his rude behavior. Kristen took matters into her own hands and slapped him in the face.
Yeah, I don't really care, Kristen.
Okay.
Wait, don't get it. Kristen, it's really okay.